In order to operate the mains electricity heater, the control panel is found up on the side. Just make sure that switch is on. This switch is on. Set your desired power level and then turn the thermostat to whatever your desired temperature is. And then you also need to make sure that on the heater, the switch is on automatic, and then your desired fan speed is whatever it wants to be. For the hot water, make sure this switch is on. Make sure this switch is on, and then your hot water temperature can be adjusted there.